wanna get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Y'all remember me. Y'all remember me. In my fall, cause I wanna get it on till I die. In my fall, cause I wanna get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Get it on till I die.
I think Brotherhood's important because it really brings us closer together on and off the field, and it really helps us improve how we play the game.
All right, Brotherhood kind of means a lot to us because when Coach Herman passed away, he was the one that taught us Brotherhood, and we all kind of had to come together and be like a Brotherhood.
Well, really, Brotherhood means a lot to me and this whole school and the lacrosse program and everything, really, just because, I mean, there's a lot of stuff that comes along with high school. It's not just go to class, go to practice, go home. There's a lot of other things that happen. There's tragedies. There's things that you need other people to get through. And really, we've experienced one of those things personally with the whole Jake Herman incident and everything with that. And it was really nice to have the whole group of guys around you that were so tight. It helped a lot. And all those guys came together and could help each other out. And I know I personally needed a lot of help with all that. And it was a really tough thing to get through. So it was really important for me to have all those guys around me and helping out and with them and the community and everything. It was just awesome. And really, Brotherhood helps you get through a lot of things that you couldn't get through alone.
Brotherhood is important and where we see it on the lacrosse field. So lacrosse is a team sport. Every single moving part matters in winning games and being successful. That's where all the brotherhood comes from, is can my players trust each other enough that they're going to make the right decisions, put them in the right position to get an assist, get a goal, make a play, get a ground ball. We practice that every single day in practice. We keep each other up. We never get down. We make sure that we always stay positive because we know that attitude is going to be half the battle out there on the lacrosse field, keeping a level head, making the adjustments we need to, and working together as a team.